I'm Jay from Ohio Power Tool. Today we're gonna look at the Makita 40V XGT. These look very similar to the 18V LXT that you're used to, but they are very different. So with the Makita 40V, there's two batteries to launch the platform. There's the BL4025, which is a 2.5 amp hour, and a BL4040, which is the 4 amp hour. So you'll notice a sizable difference, and that's because one uses the 18650 cells and one uses the 21700 cells. But to kind of get a better idea of what that means, a traditional 18-volt battery will have 10 cells, but it doesn't pull from all 10 cells at once. It's only using 5. So that's why you can end up with a slim battery that just has the 5 cells. And then you end up also with the higher capacity batteries where there's 3 rows and 15 cells. But what happens here with 40V is that you're actually pulling from all 10 cells at once. So these look very similar to 18 and 20V size batteries, and they are. They're very much the same, but you're just pulling from 10 cells at once versus 5. Makita then has also made the 40V where you're actually using 240V, so you have an 80V. And they haven't launched any of those yet, but they've teased them in some of the shots of all the tools at once. You're building a platform where, yes, you can use impact drivers, but you really have a lot higher upper end where you're pulling 80V. So you can power things bigger than a table saw. You could pull enough amperage to run jackhammers and run large saws and these kinds of things. So that's really the basis of this new battery platform. So you're probably thinking, with so many similarities for the Makita 40V, why can't you run the Makita 18V LXT tools with the 40V platforms like you can with Metabo HBT multivolt or with DeWalt and their FlexVolt system? They really wanted to separate the brands completely. XGT and LXT are gonna be two completely different things and they're gonna run completely independently. In addition to the tools that you see here, there's also gonna be a full lineup. First will be 3 rotary hammers, so 2 SDS Max, one just a straight demolition hammer, the other as an 1 9/16 combination hammer. There will also be an SDS Plus, which is 1 1/8 with the full integrated vacuum system. Impact wrenches, there'll be 2 1/2 inch. These are more of the compact design, as well as a 3/4 inch full high torque. Radios, they'll have 2 to start with, the standard and then as well as the Bluetooth. And then a fan, a 9 1/4 inch fan, because you gotta stay cool on the job site. Of course, this is just part of the initial launch. We did get teased with a picture that included some outdoor power equipment. That's where we saw that rotary hammer with 2 batteries. Clearly, they're gonna continue to build out this lineup until it rivals every other major line. We're very optimistic in this line as it moves forward, that it's gonna be very, very robust, and then tons of potential on that higher end side when you start combining these batteries into 80V, you know, what is that gonna do for us? What's possible when you talk about 80V? All the Makita 40V tools are available at ohiopowertool.com. Don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll see you next time.